knobs.
Well, you want to paint this and stuff?
I'd have to look at my list. I'd have to look at my list, probably.
You want it? You need it? Oh, and it's time to work.
Since there's nobody really.
Right, just close.
They're all smoking it.
Yeah, right. Is that too loud?
It's a loud
guitar. It is loud.
You can turn that first top knob, just turn it out. It's all very little bit.
This one? Left or right?
Yeah.
That one?
Yeah.
It's 8. 6, 7. My children are hungry, my dog needs a bone.
Be right back if I can find another song.
I'm sure
one,
I can.
Find one in the trunk somewhere.
Yes, I have this bag here. It has lists of songs I know. From days when I used to play a lot.
Awesome, Kelly.
Thank you.
I want you to do Cold Miner's Daughter one day.
Oh, yeah. Kelly does that one, you know.
Does he? Uh-huh. You need to get up there with him.
Uh-huh.
You sound a little bit, I told Bill out there, you sound kind of like a little bit of Lynn.
Aww.
You got a pretty voice.
Thank you. I'll do this one here. Cheat sheets.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that.
Lots of things, yeah. Cheat sheets.
What you doing next?
A Gillian Welch song. She's a folk singer that's like, grew up in Hollywood. But
right.
She sounds like she grew up around. She writes songs that are new that sound old. And this song is called Red Clay Halo.
Yeah, we're gonna have to jam together.
Definitely, I've got books and stuff.
Girls, a whole dance with the boys from the city. But they don't.
doing whatever I want since nobody's here telling me.
I would suggest I do whatever
you
want.
Took over.
Sounds beautiful.
Rock out, girl.
Yeah. We'll see what else I feel like playing.
Yeah.
Whatever. Until somebody comes in and all the band's here.
Coal miner's daughter.
Kelly said I was lame for only having three songs, so I guess I gotta just keep playing. Yeah, he's like, that's lame. Like,
there you go.
He didn't even tell me, really, that I was going to